Hey guys, Jamie here. Today we are playing Roblox, Murder Mystery 2 and stuff. We're playing Demon Blood.
Hi guys.
Yay. I'm just going to reset character because this is starting to get really annoying.
Now, once I see.
Right, we're going to watch character.
Someone die! The guy with the gun died!
Why?
I've got the revolver!
Oh, I see ya. Yeah.
Get my gun out!
Yeah, you might want to be careful, you know, because there's like two guys out there. Don't shoot them! No. Don't know if they're murderer or not. You'll die if you shoot the wrong guy. You know. Could be anyone, but you never know. It might not be them. So, might be him. Might be him, the guy behind you. You never know, could be anyone.
Oh,
or it could be. It's none of them guys around you.
Okay. Tell me who the murderer is.
Oh, okay. Not him. Oh, him.
Is it the guy with the skull?
Where's he?
I just saw him.
I don't think so.
I think he is. Yeah.
No, guy with the skull. No, that's not him.
Who is he?
I don't know. No one has the knife out. Can
well,
I expect
don't hit him?
Him
or anything.
No, he don't say it.
Oh my god.
D. Cole Moore, send him out. Bye. Alright. Oh, look, I'm level 10. You're level 20? Come on. By the way, Fire Demon Blood plays this a lot more than me. Kill her!
Kill her!
Yeah, no, kill her! Kill her!
I'm trying to shoot her!
Jump! Kill her! Shoot her!
I tried to!
Look, do you know I'm Jurassic World? Shoot her!
No, I didn't.
Oh, you don't watch Jurassic World.
I barely watch it, guys!
No, not Jurassic World, Jurassic Park.
It's been a long time since I've watched that!
Where the velociraptor gets the guy, like, and the guy's saying, shoot her!
I don't remember that part!
When the velociraptor's in the cage, you know.
I don't remember that.
In the beginning of the film, you know, the first ever Jurassic Park.
No, I can't remember.
I'm off. He's not a Jurassic Park fan. No. I'm off! And you'll never find me.
You're literally level 10 and I'm level 20! You're pathetic, but
it's good. Well, I'm level 13. It says at the bottom, oh, whoa! Game shut down. Whoa. Yeah. Alright guys, I'll be back in a minute. Sorry about that guys. Just some Roblox updates had to be done. So anyways, we're continuing now. That's creepy, I'm off. I'm the new Statue of Liberty. God damn it! I'm the new Statue of Liberty. I know you're watching me. Jesus Christ, I have to keep going on about it.
I'm watching you!
Alright, we're playing! Yay!
Yay.
Alright, this is the first game. Alright, so...
Innocent!
Nothing. I'm nothing. Literally nothing. Right, nothing at all.
How to jump down the stairs!
Yeah, it's definitely like I'm not the murderer.
Yeah, the murderer.
Yeah, it's definitely like I'm not the murderer. Now I'm swimming in the ocean, causing a commotion, cause they are so awesome. Now I'm swimming in the ocean, pretty big and pretty wide. I'm just looking for the bathroom doors. You've got the gun, eh?
No.
No, not you. Go on then.
No, you came to the ball.
No, he got me. God damn it.
Yes.
Help. Dying.
He died in real life. Oh, no, I need to kill myself now.
Lobby created by Zilly. Where's the guy who killed me? I'm gonna bring him. No, I killed you. I killed you. I killed you. It was you.
You didn't kill me, though. I was in the ball, and there's lots of different ways into the ball.
Oh, I didn't know you can vote for the maps on the in the lobby.
Huh? How do you vote?
Do you know inside here in the door? Go on,
oh, don't matter.
Don't matter now, anyway, of course. Oh, same map. Oh, it's the vault.
I'm in the actual
vault. I'm the sheriff.
That's I'm innocent. Are you in the vault?
I can go in the vault. Sheriff only. How do I...
I'm already in the actual vault.
How do I get in?
You need to get to the vault.
No, how do I get in with the sheriff, though?
You need to just, like, click the sheriff bit.
I can't. It's not coming up with it. Don't go out.
Well, still, I'm in the ball. Go through the vent.
Where's the vent?
Right. Go upstairs.
Yeah. I need to find the vent, don't I? Oh, hi, Karen.
Go to the vent. Into the vent. Into the ball.
All right, you get back, Karen. I've got my revolver. You pitch back. But I accidentally shot you.
So you died?
Yeah, I died.
Anyway.
Waiting for the next game. Waiting for the next game. Get out of the way! I'm just doing business.
I'm watching you.
Shh, I'm doing business.
No, he's got a pistol in his hand.
It's a knife.
Pistol.
The statue.
I'm watching
you. Oh, you said it like 10 times.
I'm in the sewers. I'm watching your face to get in there.
He's watching you and he's that annoyed that you're doing it saying that was about to shoot your face off.
Glitch into the
through
the walls.
Hey Kieran. Yeah? Have you heard of the best joke in the world?
No.
It's called pink.
Not a joke.
No. You're wearing pink. I'm innocent.
Sherry.
Oh. Kieran. Help. Can I like swimming in the air? Oh God! Why did you shoot?
I didn't.
Kieran, I'm behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Follow me.
Okay.
Guys, Kieran is a murderer. Help!
No, don't help him at all. Don't tell him any. I'm not going in there. I'm not going to kill you, okay? Yeah, I promise I'm not.
The pink guy is the murderer.
I just got shot!
Aha! Yay! We won, guys! We got 5 people killed. We got Kieran killed. Yay!
I'll scrum you, you've got a friend!
Kieran, we are now talking business. Okay, Kieran.
How are we gonna kill the murderer?
Who the heck is she? Did you invite her?
No.
Okay, we're playing. Let's go.
Yeah,
Oh, look at all these bugs. Oh, Kieran. Kieran.
Anderson.
Kieran.
Yeah.
Right, we're gonna hide.
In there.
Alright, where should we hide?
There.
Okay. Come on, in that room. Right.
Get in here.
Okay, we're going there.
Then I'm going to get on this.
Yes, so am I. Alright, just come down here.
No.
Bye. Bring this knife for me. Ow!
that was
funny.
What?
Aye. Don't get business again.
You killed me with a knife! Well, you won't kill me anyway. So basically, you're not my friend anymore.
Kieran, tell why I killed you with a knife. Because I'm Batman. Tell you why.
I'm watching you.
And tell you why.
And tell you.
Tell you why. I tell you why I pretended I was innocent. Because I'm Batman.
Yeah, because you're so, totally never innocent. You're like the worst kid.
I'm innocent this time.
Promise.
I promise. But first, I'm not going to have a big turd on this toilet.
Jamie, which way did you go?
Something's happened.
Good for you.
God damn! Hey guys, I'm back and sorry about all the disconnecting and stuff. Just having the problems with the internet, so anyway.
And Roblox.
Yeah. Alright? I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe for more. And peace. Why do you want me to die? Lol. Bye, guys.